org plan to wave or toast goodbye to the hurricane season?
We're throwing our first ever bye-bye hurricane season party. There's going to be two live bands, an open bar. All proceeds go to evacuteer.org. And really it came out of an idea of we recruited 21 partner groups and 426 evacuteers to help should we have had to evacuate this summer. We evacuated last year, and I was happy and fortunate enough to be the volunteer coordinator for that event. You know, 18,000 New Orleanians used the city-assisted evacuation plan, but what you didn't see on-site were 219 volunteers doing a lot of important duties. It's an all-volunteer organization at the moment. We have to buy signage, tents, a lot of operational needs for an event should we have to do it. If you want to be an evacuteer, we have a link on our website, evacuteer.org, where you can sign up. We'll start trainings back up closer to 2010 hurricane season in May. But if you just like this idea and want to be a part of our first kind of go at raising some funds, there's also a donate button at evacuteer.org as well. Okay.